Mustafa Ali is about business.
Oh!
But so is Mace, who just put Ali almost into the first row.
You gotta believe Mace and T-Bar been fuming all week after suffering that upset loss at the hands of Mansoor and Mustafa Ali last week.
And listen, Mace and T-Bar, as impressive as they both can be physically, are still looking for a few victories to hang their hats on, so to speak, to really carve out a niche for themselves.
Oh, my goodness!
Tag team division, good God, man.
Ali completely wiped out on the outside of the ring. Here comes
look
T-Bar.
At this!
Oh! Cover already! Shoulders down, trying to get it done, not quite yet.
Tremendous athleticism and agility from T-Bar. 6'7", launching himself off of the top rope with a springboard, and things are about to get worse for Mansoor.
Mason T-Bar back in this match with a vengeance.
Well, you see the adjustments from Mason T-Bar. They weren't ready for the energy level last week between Ali and Mansoor. Fast start this week. Mason T-Bar seem much more ready this time around.
Here comes Ali.
No!
There goes Mace.
Ali quickening the pace here.
Ali the strategist, he knows his advantage. That's quickness, elusiveness, ring savvy, he has all of it.
Remember Ali.
Oh, to the neck breaker.
Knows Mace and T-Bar extremely well in their past association.
Mustafa Ali. Take it to the sky! Ali trying to direct traffic. Tag is made. Mansoor's legal. Did Mansoor do it again?
Drag the frame.
That's not easy.
Mansoor was kicked into the ropes. Caused Ali to lose his footing. Mason T-Bar now with a few moments to compose themselves.
Mansoor's got his chance now on the middle rope, but...
Distraction just when he didn't need it from Mace.
Distraction followed by destruction.
To the cover, shoulders down. And it's over.
And Ali just accepted his fate.
High up, high justice delivered by Mason T-Bar.
The Mansoor crawling back in was pushed out of the ring by Mustafa Ali.
Without question, there's still some growing pains that Mansoor and Mustafa Ali are going to have to go through if they want to be a successful team here on Monday Night Raw. My veins. This is the culture of the warriors.